Greetings to all students of class 3. Today in our math subject we will do question number 5 to question number 10 of worksheet number 5. Question number 5th. A bicycle has 2 wheels and a tricycle has 3 wheels. How many wheels will 2 tricycles and 1 bicycle have? We are given 2 tricycles and 1 bicycle. Let's count all the wheels of these 3 cycles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 wheels in total. And this answer is given on option A. We will put tick on option A. Question number 6. The product of 5 multiplied by 7 will be more than 30, will be less than 30, will be equal to 30, or will be between 20 and 30. Let's find out the product of 5 and 7. The product of 5 multiplied by 7 is 35. And 35 is more than 30. This answer is given correct on option A. So we will put tick on option A. Question number 7. A rabbit starts jumping from 0. It jumps by 5s. At what number will it be on its 5th jump? Let's see, dear children. A rabbit starts jumping from 0. It will take its first jump by 5 and will reach on 5. From 5, it will take its second jump and reach on 10. From 10, it will take its third jump and will reach on 15. From 15, rabbit will again jump and in his fourth jump, it will reach on 20. From 20, it will take one more jump and will reach on 25. In this way, a rabbit will reach on 25 in its fifth jump. And this answer is given correct on option C. We will put tick on option C. Question number 8. Look at the following picture and answer. There are 8 ice cream cones in the picture. These cones are in the groups of 2. Let's count, dear children. How many groups of 2 are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. On dividing 8 by 2, we get answer 4. So we will put tick on option D. Question number 9. Avi purchased the following items from a shop. He bought sugar for rupees 40, rice for rupees 60 and pulses for rupees 100. How much total rupees will he pay to the shopkeeper? Let's count. Sugar for rupees 40, rice for rupees 60 and pulses for rupees 100. Sum of all these rupees is rupees 200. This answer is given correct on option B. So we will put tick on option B. Question number 10. What will be the total cost of the diary and the bag shown above? The cost of diary is rupees 50 and the cost of bag is rupees 300. Diary is for rupees 50 and bag is for rupees 300, 100, 200, 300. Total amount is 350 rupees. This answer is given correct on option D. So we will put tick on option D. In your homework, dear children, you will revise question number 5 to 10 of worksheet number 5.